Manchester United edge Andreas Pereira hit back at some angry fans on Twitter after the midfielder was subjected to online abuse. The 24-year-old has had a breakthrough season at Old Trafford, making 39 appearances in all competitions for the Red Devils. Despite waiting so long for his chance of the Chapter of Dream and even a game from Academy, Pereira is not the most popular figure with supporters. The Belgian took much of the flag for United lack of creativity in the first half of the season, and he lost his spot in recent week following the arrival of Bruno Fernandes and return of Paul Pogba for injury. Nevertheless, the abuse has persisted and Pereira felt obligated to reply to two disgruntled fans of Twitter. After complaining about the serve on video game Call of Duty, Pereira was touched by one supporter that said they were performing like how you do on the pitch. Pereira responded by saying nobody cares what you tweet. The fact that he replied caught the attention of other supporters, who sensed an opportunity to rail him further. One fan revealed saying, "To look for the player, that player in a different position and serve it up, nothing in any other term." Pereira once again replied saying, "Nobody cares what you tweet either." The midfielder following his response up with a series of the best palm emojis.